Hey guys, I'm Shmuel. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing really well. As you know, this week's country is Slovakia. And if you follow me on Instagram, I hope so. I was in Slovakia and I shared many stories and pictures. Also, I mentioned that in the previous video as well. Anyway, I turned back 2 days ago and I know that you guys have many questions about my trip. After the national match, many of you wanted to learn about Slovakia. And how lucky I was that I had a chance to watch it in there. So, Slovakia is a country. Now, let's look at from more international side and learn about the migration. The refugee crisis is a big problem in Slovakia as it is the problem of the whole world. As I read and observed, Slovakia is really strict about immigrants. It's a country in Europe which accepts least immigrants. They don't want to be a multiculturalist country. I didn't know that Slovakia is a transition country, because for me all countries in Europe were destination countries, but it is not so easy for Slovakia to become one. Between the years 2004 and 2009, they accepted only 98 immigrants out of almost 23,000 people. Can you believe that? Slovakia is trying to do the best to keep homogeneous its small population compared to other countries. As I already mentioned in my Czech Republic video, Slovakia became a member of V4 when it left Czech and declared its independence in 1993. These four countries became a member of EU at the same time in 2004. During the years, migration trends were changed with the collapse of communism. Although it can be seen evident emigration mobility, Slovakia keeps being a country with very low immigration flux. In addition, due to there are not a lot of job opportunities in the East, generally people migrate to West. Labor mobility is mainly located in the industrial areas. Before its membership to the European Union, it was a source country. Although it's a transition country now, immigrants make up only 2% of Slovakia's population. The majority of the immigrants are from Bulgaria, Croatia, Poland or Lithuania, and they are not welcome third country citizens. Even the government doesn't want Muslims, with sampling the terrorist attack in Germany in the New Year Eve 2016. Finally, yes, it's a nice country. I ate well, I did a great shopping, the match atmosphere was amazing, blah blah, but they are so strict about immigrants and also they care about their race a lot. Anyway, that's it for today. You can leave a comment below about the next country and don't forget to subscribe my channel. I wanna close the video with the words that I learned in Slovakia. Zvohoma strajsa, which mean goodbye and take care. See you next week!